Nouse technology demonstration. Today we will show you how to use your nose as mouse without using your hands while doing something on the computer.
First, this is a new technology developed in Canada recently and allows people with disabilities to use the computer in any way they wish. And in this case, we have a person who is playing chess on their computer and without they're only using their nose. They don't have to use their hands. So in that case, we want the person will move one of their figures, and it's done by just going over the figure and waiting until the mouse goes into a click mode. Now to move the figure, they only have to choose the spot where they want to move it, stay still for 1 second, and when they are in click mode, they just have to move their nose to the left, which corresponds to a left click of the mouse.
So, here we have a mouse. The mouse has two functions. The first one is to move. The second one is to click. Moving is done by the webcam of the laptop, capturing your nose, and this is how you can move around the screen. The clicking is done by moving your hand. If you want to click with your left button of the mouse, you turn your head leftward. If it's a right click, rightwards. And double click, very simple, downwards. So these three functions are easily done just by a slight movement of your head and by staying still for 2 seconds.
Yes, through the settings you can alter the time that you need to stay still or to click. And you are also able to browse the internet, type on your keyboard, download books from public libraries, listen to audiobooks, and it gives you further full versatility in using your computer.
Without using your hands. Your hands could be occupied with a baby, and you just want to browse your internet. You could be playing an instrument, and you want to turn the pages. All is possible just with a slight movement of your nose. And here, if you would like some more information, we have a Facebook page, Nouse Technology. We have a website, nouse.ca. And we have a Twitter page.